What's up, guys? I hope you're all having a wonderful day. So, today we are going to speak about what's occurring with XRP and the XRP community. Currently, the XRP price is $0.587951, and today things are looking a little better. Have been the ideal buying opportunity for those who spotted it in time. With that stated, let's roll that intro and get to today's topic. As usual, welcome back to Millionaire Mindset, your favorite crypto news station. If you are new here, welcome to the XRP fam. Hit that subscribe button and set on the alerts so that you don't miss out on our daily crypto news updates. Now returning to today's topic, we begin things off with this tweet from @CM101 where he says, "Like as you haven't sold a single XRP since this drop. It's going to be a great time for everyone who has held on to their XRPs carefully through this market rollercoaster. The market is undoubtedly quite hot right now. I mean, if you look at the charts, we obviously have a lot of reds. We even had a huge dump that occurred a few hours ago. But from the look of things, it looks that most individuals took advantage of this and bought, entering the market. Moving on from that, we can see another interesting tweet from @BlackberryXRP saying, no more games. We are the new news. On the front lines, I ain't frightened. @DigitalAssetBuy is my guy, number one truth teller out there, and all he's doing is being honest and asking the appropriate questions. He posts a video of @DigitalAssetBuy, who in the video calls most of the community leaders who are failing in their job. He says that most of these famous crypto fans are not even telling others about actual digital assets. @NubbyG13 writes, soon a chance will arise to reinvest, do it, do not wait. And it looks like the crash that just transpired was that opportunity. In example, we can observe this tweet from @Anitomai that reads, until now the opportunity will coming to reinvest, do it, do not wait, looks to be today crash. I expected pumps for XX drops on June 23rd and June 24th, but if they are dumps and tomorrow is a dump, then likewise June 24th will be another dump, and also June 26th. The nice aspect is that all these wild market activities are offering some fantastic purchasing chances. From @RedCollie1, for those of you worried about a decrease in the price of XRP, it may seem untidy, inefficient, but let me tell you that Mr. Poole is a trustworthy source. I can't say more, otherwise he would be banned once again. Trust Mr. Poole, loop in time, loop in time. Wait for Ragnarok. 589 reset in September. Also, it appears like the reset is likely to arrive sooner than later. In another tweet from @NelloAngelo413, he tweets claiming that Bitcoin would be sacrificed for XRP. My viewpoint. I think right now, nothing is traditional. @DisclosedTV is tweeting, just in Iran seized 7,000 cryptocurrency mining equipment in an abandoned plant west of Tehran, the state news agency IRNA said. Iran outlawed the mining of cryptocurrencies such as Bitcoin lately. As we can see from an article from Reuters.com, Dubai, Reuters, Iranian authorities have seized 7,000 computer miners in an illicit cryptocurrency farm, the greatest collection to date of the energy-guzzling equipment that have worsened power shortages in Iran, official television said on Tuesday. In late May, Iran prohibited the mining of cryptocurrencies such as Bitcoin for roughly 4 months as part of measures to decrease the occurrence of power outages blamed by government on rising electrical demand during the searingly hot and dry summer. Tehran Police Director General Hossein Rahimi stated the 7,000 computer miners were confiscated at an abandoned factory in the west of the capital, the state news agency IRNA said. I don't know whether you are all noticing the trend here. There are a number of places that are prohibiting Bitcoin. We might not be sure where all this could be headed, but it seems like it could be time for Bitcoin to go. Probably, we could be experiencing a blood flood approaching, especially now that the Big Short Investor Michael Burry deleted his Twitter account again following his mother of all collapses. Warning. Here we go again with the crash warnings. It's obvious that we are set to experience a big economic crisis very soon. Some individuals are, in fact, suggesting that the big clash might come in October. As we can see from a tweet by @georgeep6162069, key takeaways. The October effect refers to the psychological anticipation that financial losses and stock market collapses are more likely to occur during this month than any other month. The bank panic of 1907, the stock market crash of 1929, and Black Monday 1987 all happened for the month of October. Far from that, we find this tweet from @BankofEngland, we are going to release the new £50 note on 23.06.21, which is Alan Turing's birthday. Curiously, the date sums up to 50. Lucky happenstance or grand plan? As we can see from an article from expressandstar.com, the Alan Turing £50 notes has begun to enter circulation, coinciding with the Bletchley Park codebreaker's birthday. The new polymer Bank of England note will become available at bank branches and at ATMs in the following days and weeks. Celebrating Mr. Turing's life, the Bank of England was also flying the Progress Pride flag over its headquarters in London's Threadneedle Street on Wednesday. Bank of England Governor Andrew Bailey holding the new £50 note, depicting Alan Turing. At Bletchley Park in Milton Keynes, Joe Giddens, PA, often regarded to be the father of computer science, Mr. Turing performed a crucial role in cracking the Enigma code, and his legacy has had a lasting influence on the way we live today. Cracking the Enigma code is claimed to have helped to shorten the Second World War by at least 2 years, saving millions of lives. There has been so much occurring in the crypto industry as a whole. But this condition won't endure forever. In instance, we can see this tweet from @blebrock92, there's no way we are bleeding like this until a July 22nd XRP. A few months back, Barber stated 99% of individuals won't make it to four digits, and I honestly suppose it's because people will sell in the two-digit zone. Eyes open this week until 6/30. Anyone who has been wondering if XRP is actually heading to the moon should know that this is an interplanetary money that's about to transform the world. As we reach the end of this movie, we can see this story from sfgate.com, Lake Oroville's decreased water levels may cause power plant to shut down for the first time ever. Let's quickly look over this article and observe what's occurring. Water lines on the shores of Lake Oroville in Butte County have drained so fast that the reservoir's hydroelectric power plant may have to shut down for the first time ever, straining an already burdened electricity grid during the hottest portion of the summer, California authorities announced Thursday. Since 1967, the Edward Hyatt Power Plant has been a significant source of power for the area and generally has the capacity to power up to 800,000 households, pumping water from the lake through its subterranean infrastructure, according to CNN. However, water levels are presently reaching 700 feet, worsened by a severe drought and triple-digit heat. If they continue to drop below a threshold of 640 feet, the lake's lowest point ever reported in 1977, the facility will not have enough water to continue running in 2 to 3 months' time. The outages are getting increasingly rampant. I think there is more to what's occurring. It's just a matter of time until the main events in the stock and crypto market start rolling in. @unidentified2one writes, no bodies, fear-obsessed doomers, zero summers, elites NWW. XRP is the phoenix that answers their issues and nourishes their ego over masses versus quantum. No bodies, realists who manifest world peace, our NWO, we are phoenix, XRP is tool, timeline. Creators, serve the masses. There are different timelines that individuals will select their fate. According to FXStreet.com, XRP price attempts an uptrend. XRP price fell nearly 40%, falling through the May 23 swing low at $0.703. This huge sell-off created a bottom around $0.509 on June 22 and has pushed Ripple up by 17%. Thus far, this uptrend is projected to extend to $0.784, about a 30% gain from the current level, $0.593. The immediate resistance barrier at $0.643 will be the first big obstacle that has to be overcome for a prolonged rally. Breaching this level will drive XRP pricing to its targeted objective of $0.784. Guys, let's have a look at the technical analysis of XRP. In this chart, XRP looks to be undergoing a huge reversal. At the conclusion of the downtrend on the 4H chart, there looked to be a hammer shape. However, the pattern could not be confirmed as the two next candles were red, therefore neutralizing the reversal following the hammer. Stop losses would have been triggered for traders taking long positions following the hammer. Therefore, it is always essential to wait for the confirmation candle, even if it eats into some of the possible advantages. It guards against fake outs. Now we are looking at 2 daily time frame. XRP has been going lower since the beginning of the decline. Shortly later, it achieved a strong legitimate demand level in confluence with a very powerful weekly zone currently, after establishing support in the strong demand level. In my personal view, I think price may surge to the upside. The bull run presumably in order to reach the 1.0 zone. With that in mind, deal safely, folks. Please bear in mind, we are not a licensed financial counselor. All videos on this channel are meant for amusement purposes only. Tell us what you think in the comment area below and let's start a dialogue. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like this video and to click on the subscribe button underneath. Also turn notification bell on so you don't miss any important XRP news.